The study examined the effects of probiotics on Candida albicans, the main cause of vulvovaginal candidiasis. The researchers used an in vitro model that simulated vaginal candidiasis by infecting a human vaginal epithelial cell line with C. albicans and then challenging it with the probiotic strains. At 24 hours of co-incubation, L. reuteri RC14 alone and in combination with L. rhamnosus GR1 decreased the yeast population recoverable from the cells.